Adam Gilchrist is usually a winner.
And what a start.
Let's hope he likes fresh duck for dinner.
Big responsibility on Pollock today because this is an inexperienced South African attack and he's got Gilchrist dragging on with the first cherry of the day.
A magic start for the South Africans. If you gave them a wish this morning, it would have been Gilchrist's first ball. Well, they've got him.